April showers brought snow, but at least it is warming up a bit today.